Then I am going to show you how to make a sweet board out of lead. First, we need these two slopes. Now, we are going to join them by a Lego 2x2 brick. Now, we take a part like this and join it over here. Now, we take another 1x2 brick and join it over here. We again take a Lego 1x2 brick and join it over here. Now we take these two slopes and join them over here. Now we take two 1x6 plates and join them at the bottom. It will look like this at the bottom. Now we take a steering wheel and this part we put the steering wheel over here, and now it would look something like this, and join it over this hinged part. Now a speed boat would look something like this. Now we take this brick. And join it over here. Now we take this brick on which we are going to put this propeller. And now we put this over here. Now a speedboat would look something like this. Now we take this slope and put it over here. Now we take a 2x4 brick and join it at the bottom. The bottom would look something like this. Now take this slope and put it at the side. Take another slope like this, but in the opposite direction of it, and put it over this side. Here you go, your speed boat is ready. All the parts you need for the speed boat are available in the set Air Blazer. Problem question.